chest. Okay, options.
But I'm not. Logan.
My father was a very great man, a chief inspector for the Hong Kong police. Even though he died when I was 10, I remember him very well. He was killed by an enforcer for the Wo Xing Wo Triad, and I told myself then that I would follow in his footsteps and honor his memory. He taught me martial arts, and I continued to practice after he was gone. After finishing at the top of my university class, I joined the Hong Kong police and was chosen as part of the first all-female anti-organized crime squad. I worked hard. I did my best. But the men in charge never intended to put us on the front lines. They didn't train us the way they promised they would. They didn't believe any of us women were up to the task. We were only for show. Instead, my superiors sent me here, to this resort, to this front desk, to be an informer, to spy on wealthy Westerners. My father would not be...
Rise and shine. Is it two players? Because that's waking up with me. Are you serious?
I did it with multiplayer first. Oh, prologue is single player only.
Well, I don't know what I'm doing. I thought you said that. What do I do? Go back?
Uh-huh.
What is that? Quit?
No. You gotta play prologue.
What?
It'll be short.
I don't know what I'm doing. I can't play on a freaking controller.
I don't know if it's just you or if it's...
No, it's just me.
I don't know if it's just you or if it's the fact that he's hungover.
No, it's me. Okay, wait a minute.
Honestly, it could be that...
I don't know where I'm going, Brianna.
Okay. go through all the...
I'm trying, but there was a luggage rack in the way. Oh, did I want to go this way? There's an open door over here, I think. This way?
I think that's your room.
Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow someone's...
But why is there a curve right here? Look, there's luggage racks in the way.
Yeah, you see the little gears? Click on them.
Click on them?
Yeah. Go up to them. Get closer to them.
And what?
This is close to them.
I'm trying!
Please leave your apartment immediately.
Square.
If anything will help.
Okay, but what does that have anything to do with getting around?
Well, it said look for useful items.
What does that say?
Money. Press the square again to take it. Press square again.
I'm trying!
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please
hold square again.
I am. Do you not see my fingers?
Yes.
For safety reasons, all elevators are offline.
Hold square.
I am.
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the...
I'm going the wrong direction. No, see, I'm going the wrong direction.
This is Hotel Emergency
Broadcast System. You're not going the wrong direction.
Yes, when I go out here and I start walking, the line gets crooked. Right there. See?
Because there's a thing in the way.
I don't know how I'm reading the map. How do I get around these luggage racks? Well, that's what I thought to begin with. I thought you said it was your... It was my...
Okay, it says press down. Toggle flashlight on and off.
What?
Press down to toggle flash.
What's R?
Right.
I don't know what that means.
Right joystick. That's not right.
I'm going to suck at this. What's the flashlight?
Down.
Down.
Down button.
Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Can't hurt to look.
Does that one need to be open?
No, it doesn't.
one easily is it? Ooh, a bag. Yeah. I'm so gonna suck at this. Did I get a gun? I'd be good at it if I have a gun. Do I get a gun? What did you get me into, Branna? I don't know how to use a controller. That was real nice. Baron! Oh my god! You like showed up at a game that I'm so gonna freaking suck at, and I'm on a controller on the PlayStation and I don't know how to use it. And all I know how to do is go through the suitcases and get the money. And I don't know where I'm going or what I need to do. Help!
You should play it. You should play Skyrim.
Okay, what do I do next?
Go back to the lobby.
Through here?
Yes.
A question.
Right there.
Am I gonna encounter zombies?
Probably.
But I don't have a gun.
That's where it wants you to go.
But how do I fight the zombies if I don't have a gun?
Please leave your apartment immediately.
Mother, call us the system.
You have to
do the phone call. No! Oh, wait, just went out. What the fuck? L3 to sprint. Oh, shit. It wants me to run. Is this L3? Oh, this is L3.
This is
L3 is emergency broadcast system. That's my tablet, Lizzie. What am I? I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, let me have it while you check on that. Goodness.
Okay, quit licking me, dog.
Okay, sprint is left joystick.
Left joystick. Okay, where did you take me?
Back where you were.
Back where I was?
Balcony.
What? What happened? Your dog is good.
Started the checkpoint.
Ugh. She's never played games on a PlayStation.
And I'll get it back to where you were.
Well, that was easy. Is it the wrong direction? Yes, it is.
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment.
Is it empty?
Save your loot.
So it saved my progress?
Yeah, it saved all your loot.
It saved something because they're all empty.
Yeah.
Turn. What was it? Oh, okay.
Suitcase right there.
Where?
Right there. See?
$7, and another one. Okay.
Oh, you need to turn off your light. It has a battery. See?
Oh!
That's why it turned
off. I was
off
fixing to ask you that when all of that happened. I was going to say, I got a question. Does that go somewhere?
I don't know if you want to try. Because you could end up with a zombie.
Yes!
A battery? fun butt. Hello! you came into a disaster zone! Because I don't know how to play with a controller. I'm an old fart. Hey, there's suitcases over here I didn't get. Do you have anything in them?
I don't know.
Ooh, that one has money. Money. Okay. Okay. Awesome.
Well.
Okay, where do I go now?
Back to the lobby. Back to the area.
Oh, back where I was? Wait. Yeah. Wait, is there something in that suitcase? Yeah. Okay. What do I need the money for?
Buy weapons and stuff, probably.
I get to buy a weapon? Mm-hmm. You need a gun!
You can also modify weapons.
There's a suitcase with something in it.
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, elevators are offline.
Now please remain go right here.
And follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Press L3 to sprint.
This is
but I thought I opened it.
Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons,
I don't know what
elevators are
offline.
It
looks like it's blocked.
It is. Yeah, it's blocked. Hello, let me in. Press L3 to sprint.
Right.
Why would I need to sprint?
Hey, go that way. I saw an elevator. That was broken down. I'm probably got on top of it. Yeah. An elevator hatch. Look down. Elevator hatch.
I don't know.
That, right there.
That handlebar?
Mm-hmm.
It's not giving me an option for it.
We'll get closer.
Hey, guys. Well, it gave me it. Flickered something.
You can review hints in the pause menu.
Yeah, like I'm gonna have time for that when I'm running from zombies.
It pauses it.
I can go down? Oh, shit! Congratulations. Oh, crap. Dick. Oh, shit. He's drunk. What is he?
I can see it through the camera.
chills.
You're all right, mate. The shakes, fever, chills. Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get the hell out of there. Do exactly as
what
I say,
do?
Okay?
The elevator fell.
You need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor.
Get a hold of a weapon. Search the maintenance storage room by the end. Are you reading it, Lizzie? At the end of what? Oh, shit.
Right crouch.
Right what to crouch?
Right. Right.
I stick. Oh, I tap it? I'm trying. It won't let me out. It won't let me out.
Okay. Now you tap, you do it again so you can stand up.
Where do I go to find the storage room?
You follow the little red flag right there.
Oh, I gotta go back?
No, you're not going back. You're going
on. Where was the last save?
Oh,
okay.
Maybe there's something in here.
Alcohol. Yeah, yes, getting drunk would make it a little bit easier. Hey, I didn't see all of these. Treasure hunter. We get an achievement. What was that?
Gas lighter. Lighter? Mm-hmm. Money.
I'm gonna get a good gun. I want a gun. Make you get a gun. Not as easy as you think it is, is it? Okay, be ready. They might be behind you. I hear them.
Can't hurt to look.
They did come up behind you.
Run to the storage room.
Oh, that's why, because you needed to go the other way.
Oh,
Oh! Oh! Yikes!
I think in this game the zombie apocalypse was caused by like drugs. Judging from the opening that I saw.
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
No, stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head! I ain't asking you again! Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
What if your character was on something and she...
Well,
do you know how close we came to bashing
she
your
might
head
be.
In?
Intro.
Oh, I think she's been drunk.
She took some kind of weird pills.
Okay, then she is doing drugs.
You should have never listened to Cinnamon.
She's
still
letting drunk, but
she's definitely on something.
Those things came for us, and Cinnamon went out to kill them alone. Oh my God,
SOS! I'm transmitting from a bungalow.
Why won't anyone help him?
We
can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Don't let him die. Help him!
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
That would be the
Why
worst
won't anyone do anything?
Trick ever, wouldn't it?
Why won't anyone do anything?
What if he's dead? I'd got some aspirin in the time and a nightmare about vampires.
God, man, I should have loved vampires.
I was like 8.
Fuck, I should have stuck with James.
Don't let him die.
We can't hold out much longer.
Why won't anyone do anything?
All right, this is fucking crazy.
To that lady,
on three.
Repeating
one,
herself.
Two, fuck it, three.
Ooh, get him, get him. Get him! Get him! Ah!
Yeah,
they be careful.
The bigger they are.
There. Oh. All around you.
Oh. Oh.
There, take that.
I can't live anymore.
Oh, crap. Oh.
That's the last one. Okay, then.
Move
back. Thanks, mates.
Right trigger to attack.
Which
right trigger.
And hold
your
Look at your hands. Right trigger, left trigger.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my life.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you?
Hey, Rosie.
You there, mate? Hello? Hello?
Uh-oh.
God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Getting back. Oh, what's that? You have, what, completed the prologue.
Co-op
mode
now
available. Enter the lobby from the game menu, where you can find and join other players. Try fighting zombies with friends for a completely new experience. Current available quest progression, character development, and community. And stop.
Head score is an empty.
No, that's for the. But I can't see.
Where?
But isn't this the lemon invitation? Are you on my friends list? Brianna?
No, but played.
I guess this is, well, it says invitations, it says friends, it's all my PlayStation friends. Is this crossplay?
I don't think so.
Online ID or name. Wait, the list comes up. Okay. I think that's it right there. Okay. You can do it from this.
Mm-hmm. I should be able to.
Did you just end my string?
No. Shouldn't have. Unless it says you're on air.
Okay, well, if it goes blank, she's just done.
You didn't think you were gonna make it.
We didn't quit. Lizzie, do you have to be on your own account in order to join in? It's not a two players.
I think that's just the cat.
I got her.
Okay. I think that was just the cat.
Don't go to close up like this. My battery is going down. Okay, can you guys hear me? I don't know how to play this. Not by myself, not from the controller.
You're smart, you can figure it out.
No, I'm not smart.
Found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Baron just sucked.
You kill them all?
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
Don't go around hitting people.
I don't know how to hit. Like that?
No, R2.
R2. Like that? Yeah. Yeah.
I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
What if Mort's home?
We will.
Aww.
What if we can't?
Poor Kelly.
I'm here.
Mark.
I got you.
Just hold me.
Square.
Name's John Cinnamoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. A voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
I'll do my best.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate.
Access.
Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
No thanks to you.
This is the end of day. Judgment day.
Oh, this can't be happening. It's gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up!
That's a dead end.
Revelations. And the dead arose and climbed from their graves and walked among the living and were judged.
What is that? Another paddle? Mm-hmm. I don't need that, right?
Oh, your weapons break.
So leave it there for my weapon break? Heavy objects at your enemies.
I wonder what happens if you throw it inside the house. Throw it inside the house.
Why would I do that?
Just to see what happens.
What if I blow it up?
Then you would start to say.
If I do it there, it just throws it out.
Well, how does it hit it?
Like that?
Oh, no, crouch.
Crouch. How do I crouch? Oh, that's my flashlight.
R stick.
Oh.
R.
Nah. Okay. Let's see where everybody is. Where are you?
Where are you supposed to go? Did he tell you?
No, I don't know. Towards the flag?
Yeah, towards.
Oh, to look for a key, I think? I don't know. I don't remember. I'm old.
Are you actually going to?
I thought we were going to play two players.
Yeah, that's okay.
I wasn't planning on doing this by myself.
Hey,
guys,
subs.
Oh, you are a sub. That was me.
Oh, mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, now I see it. Okay. Cool.
I gave Baron a sub. Hello, people. Are you dead? I don't think. think I did. I hear her, you bitch. Come on. Come on. Okay, did I get it? I think I broke my paddle. I need a new paddle. They were over here on the porch, right? Oh, I don't want to. Hey, where am I? Am I going back to where I was? Help me. Get off your phone. Oh, I'm sweating. You still have points available? No. I was here, right? There's the truck. Help me! You evil witch. Don't sit there and laugh at me watching me try to climb up on something knowing I can't do it. Square. Okay. Now what did that do?
When the current paddle breaks.
Oh, I thought it was broken.
Because you don't have a paddle anymore, you gotta
ski. Because it broke. I can't do that. Well, that didn't do me much good. I want to go on the other side of those rocks. I like Back for Blood. I don't like this game.
Well, do you want to change it back to blood?
Wait, what's that?
Maybe there's something inside.
Squirrel! Ayah! I gotta go this way. There's a gate. This way? Brianna, watch what I'm doing. Is it a beam on your damn phone? Do I go through here? No, I gotta go to the flag that's through the tunnel.
You're going the opposite direction.
Oh, there's a zombie!
Give it to me.
No, there's zombies!
Yeah, but we're not supposed to go that way.
Wait, the little blue thing is pointed the wrong way.
No, you're supposed to go this way.
I thought it was supposed to go towards the flag.
No, the dots.
This whole entire time I've been reading it wrong.
Yes.
I've been going towards the flag every single time. Okay.
Thank God we found you.
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
This is the end of day.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Right there? I didn't talk to him. Right.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Oh.
Let's do this.
Hey, Ethan.
Thanks.
No problem.
I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I going to go?
I was getting on the computer, figuring things out on Twitch and stuff, and
it's
saw
in
you
the Book of Revelations.
Like, hey! And it said that you were in Las Vegas at TwitchCon. I'm like, yeah. Oh, thank you for rating Ice Cream Posse. That was neat. And now I get to see you in the background. It's you and your friend. Sharon asked you to find Maggie and the other
Steven.
Steven. Like, I can't read it that well. Okay. That was good, Sharon. Well, get the S and the O-N, right? E-N. First aid kit. Or was that a drink? Ooh, a stick. That's nasty. Yeah. Did you have fun, Jason? Did you leave yet? I take it you're home. Or you're in the car on your phone with the charger. That seemed so much fun. It wasn't as crowded as I thought it would be. Was it like that because it's the third day? Oh, let me... Bam!
How did you die?
Die! Okay, there's... Hey, I see lots of loot. I see loot. Is that a cola or is that a beer?
It is a energy drink.
Oh. Because I kept picking up alcohol on the other luggages.
The alcohol is for like,
sores? Pain?
Die!
Ew, she's headless. Did her bikini top fly off?
No, she still
got it. What is that orange stuff then?
Oh, that's her ribs.
Ew, that's not better. Ew. No, it's a shovel and a break. Lizzie, like a sand pelt. Yeah, okay. I was like, what the hell is that? Hey, Rosie. Over here. Be right back. Talking to family at home. I'm at Las Vegas at my brother's house. My parents are here too. Nice! That's awesome. I'm glad you're having a good weekend, Beth.
Maybe there's something useful.
Ooh. I got a pipe now. I kill him with a pipe. Kill him softly. Did you see something? Oh, there's the luggage.
Come play down with us.
I thought it would be like swarms of zombies. Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon. Ew! Don't do that! Ew! Bash his head in. Bash his head in! Bash his head in! I just wanted to see if you could do it. Give me the controller. It doesn't seem to be like really active. Like, good thing you break your stick. What? Ooh, they got loot. There's loot. Give me your loot!
That was so moving.
Where is your metal stick? Your pipe? You're too busy smashing zombies' heads in. Oh, there's something down there. Ooh, I fell. Oh! Okay, well, that takes care of them if you can find those. Where did your pot go, though? There's a paddle. Can you grab it, or is it broken?
It's broken.
A battery. Get the battery. Oh, trash can has something in it. Okay, well now I know why I'm entertaining and people think it's funny when I play it. I don't know what I'm doing.
Can I jump?
Oh shit,
can
no
I jump?
No, Brianna, no! You brat! Damn it! The controller. Because obviously I'm better at this than you.
I didn't see you out there.
I would fall off the cliff and die. Gee, willikers. Oh, get the paddle. You may have to take care of your dog. She's like all over me and being all dramatic and crap. Ooh, what's that?
My dog? Dramatic?
There's something under the boards. There's something under the boards. Go back. I saw a hand. Right there. What's that?
Nothing. A note.
Ooh. I'm all about the loot. How do I do that?
Okay. You hold the right top button. Then it. And that's it. A weapon.
I need to figure it out before I panic and hit buttons. See it. Because I don't know how to get to it. Wow! Smash it! But why was there a hand there? Did you close the gate?
No, it's a...
Oh, there's something in the bag.
Hey, can you keep my eye on Rosie?
Fine.
There's noise.
She's fine.
She's a good girl.
She's fine. You didn't check the bag?
I already checked the bag.
There's stuff in those trash cans.
Anything will help.
A clamp. What does that do? That one's dead. Is that how you know where to go?
Yeah, the little dots.
Well, no, the luggage seems to be your trail.
No. It's the little dots over there.
No, the other way.
Oh my god!
Ew!
Oh my god.
That's gross!
I
I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
He's been attacked. He's dying. I hear noises, so are they behind the doors, the windows? I hear noises.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget.
Hey! You hurt my character. Hey, there's stuff on the table.
Thank God we found you.
Thanks to you.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
Didn't see you out there.
We are not safe here, mate. We need a move.
This is the end of days. Judgment.
I should have gone with James.
I don't know who the fuck your friend is.
It's in the Book of Revelations.
We have no bullets because we have no gun.
Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can
lifeguard
you do that for me?
Station.
Yes.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Radio inside. Signal. Go on the outside of the beach. You don't want to go in the huts. You want to go to a lifeguard station. It would be on the out, on the very... Guess what? What? Do you have this, King?
Hello.
good news, I hope. You got good news, Fun Butt?
Maybe there's something useful.
Cupcakes are so good, yeah. Sometimes I crave icing, just the icing. I don't want cake, I don't want cookies, I don't want anything. Just that icing. I crave it so freaking bad. What's your favorite kind of cupcake? Chocolate cupcakes or vanilla cupcakes? Or birthday cake? Oh. Oh. You're exhausted. Let yourself calm down. Okay. The other one had something in there. Did you get it? Okay. Oh, zombies!
FBI, get off me!
Oh! Dog and my daughter who's visiting, she has a dog. Her dog's a boxer mix. My dog's a pug mix. And there's two cats. One's actually 15 and the other one's 16. So I had Gizmo's sister. She just passed away last night. Do you have any pets? Three dogs. Ooh. And bunnies. Oh, thank you. What's something? Because every time I see a bunny, I want to name it something. Thank you.
take a look.
A wrench? I get you a wrench. Repair. Do you really want to repair? Do you want to repair it?
It's at 91%. I don't need to. That's the one it was really down.
Here. I think this is the radio.
Bathroom.
Bathroom. They're out there. I didn't back or something. I'm going to put it on the thing and then back.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. Take whatever you want.
Look, I heard the radio.
If you can hear me. Did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember? The insulin is in the bathroom.
But there's more stuff under there. It's a hammer, a wrench, and brass knuckles. How do you take them?
On the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
Are you able to take it?
No, it's repairing.
Oh, but are you able to take them now?
No, you can't take them. We already have them.
I have to get some rest.
I hear the radio on here.
I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Oh, you're supposed to find the lifeguard thing.
I send you to a better place.
Took the broomstick. Oh, back.
Oh my God.
Back.
Thank you.
be.
Meat?
What?
I picked up meat.
Meat?
Meat.
How did you do that? Your loot was meat? Is that how you know they're not dead? You can't get loot off of them until they're dead?
If they have it.
Get his loot. Get his loot.
Where is it?
Why is that money? So Pumbutt has three dogs and bunnies. Get a bunny rabbit. Be very, very quiet. How many is nine? Mm-hmm. You don't want it?
No, I feel it's people.
Anything will help.
One more time for good luck. Is that what that's for?
Did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember?
Okay, you're supposed to be looking for a lifeguard station.
I know.
I thought this game was going to be action packed, like. That's the girl. There's a reason why that game is so different. Broomstick. Are you gonna grab the broomstick?
I think I got enough of those.
You can never have too many. Did that just inflate when you did? You have this thing too?
Nice!
Yeah, but also you know I'm a big fish on.
You're done!
I can't invite you. Is it crossplay? Because we just installed it today. Yeah, I went to invite friends and the only friends that were on there were the friends I have on the PlayStation.
This is from like 2016, there's no crossplay.
Okay. Ooh, we can slow down. Careful. And edit time. Bash your heads in, then you know they're dead. Bash your heads in! Bam! Take that! You messed with the wrong person! You can stop. Before you damage your wrench more.
Maybe there's something inside.
You did get enough sleep, right? You were up pretty late. Came back from lid. That was fun. I'm glad we played that. Alpha, do you know how many times I get to come back from being attacked? Because I actually want to play this. Exhausted. Like, stop for a second. Stop. Let me get up. You're getting exhausted. What did you do? Bet you're hidden! Not too loud. You might want the metal pipe, it looks better. Oh, the zombie?
Uh-huh.
Are you picking up the stuff off the body? Do they have what? Oh, shit!
Where are you running to? Back to the thing they repair it? Do you have to pay for that though?
Yeah.
It costs you money every time you do it, right?
Yeah, it costs money. But this way it'll be stronger.
I think I'll play this really good on the PC. Next time it goes on sale, I think I'm gonna buy it. I have Dying Light. Alpha, do you have Dying Light? I have that one on the PC. Drip! Mr. All-Star is here. How'd your day go? Hey, did the Cowboys play today? Gone back to playing Ghostbusters again? Yeah. Was it a lot of fun? I was watching all of you play it when it came out. The Cowboys have a fire. Goes to punch and runs backwards, right? Go ahead and hit him when his arm goes down from hitting. Then he goes to swing at you. Lunge back and then lunge forward and hit. Rusty pipe. Yeah. The best one. Oh, I got him good. Make sure he's good and dead. Did you pick it up? Got a huge update. Ghost of that. Ooh. You know it's on sale.
an epic. But I could stream it and play it. It would be a Halloween game. And I've been wanting it since it came out. Actually, since you told me about it when it was before it was released. I wanted it really bad. You can play it with me. And Galen has it too. You know which one I really wanted? The Evil Dead. Is that one good? Is that one good? I would think it is.
Stay down!
The Game of Ash. You're gonna play it on Halloween? Okay. Yeah, but I'm a huge fan of that. So I really like the idea of playing it. And it's kind of similar to like a horror survival game and Dead Ghost. I'm better than most of the others. Good lord. Hey, do you have Baldur's Gate 3? Did you ever get that? Let me know if you get it. I have somebody that is playing it. He's like really into it. And he said that he wanted somebody to talk to about playing it. It's just everybody
Let's open this
has
up.
Either finished it or he doesn't want spoilers, so he doesn't want to talk to anybody that has passed where he's at on it. And it's not my kind of game. It's an RPG game. So I'm like, sorry. I watched him play it. I love it. It's got a great storyline. It's very replayable because you can do like so many different endings and so many different things. There's like an uncountable amount of ways the storyline can go. So every time you play it, it'll never be the same as twice. Yeah, I've seen it streamed a lot. A lot of people have. He doesn't stream it. I would be like tired and bored, and he would let me watch him play it. We would get on Discord and he would stream it and watch him play it. I love watching him play it. Did you feel it shaking? I gotta finish my Star Trek command game. Do you have to play Aptings?
Maybe there's something inside.
But the next train that I do, the next sponsored one I do, it's the same game, but it's the PC version. So I think I'm gonna do that one too. And that way it doesn't matter if you want it on the app or if you want it on the PC. I love that game, it was really cool. I loved it. There's a few other games that they have. What did we count Lizzie for? I think there's five or six, but there was like four of them that I wanted to play. Up the ladder. You don't want to go up the ladder? You're sick. You're sick.
The bigger they are.
Save your strength in case somebody comes in. Oh, is that the radio?
I knew you could do it. Hang tight.
tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody, pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Watch the road? You didn't get the big zombie we heard in the attic.
Oh, that wasn't a big
nice
zombie.
Nice job, mate. We're safe now.
Having a nice meal.
You have a question?
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna is too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you think you can get it for us?
Yes.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
You gotta go up the ladder, I think. What are you supposed to be looking for?
In Iraq. These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Oh. Okay.
I must decline.
This ain't fucking sanitary. I need some help here. Come on!
Come over here. I've got a job.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Okay, that one.
Yes!
Excellent. You locate those parts, and you know where to find me.
Didn't you tell her? Is that the car? Oh, that's the shop. There was a car in front of the repair shop where you went and fixed the... Remember? The guy was in the truck?
Yeah.
No, I think that it's like everything you need is like in the highlighted part of the map.
And that's the map that we've already explored.
The highlighted part?
Uh-huh.
So what does it do? Highlight as you venture outward?
Yep.
Kind of like Valheim.
Yeah. I thought this is just a zombie game, but I think it's like an RPG type zombie game.
It's a survival game, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, I have World War Z. I can play that. I'm gonna play Dead by Daylight tomorrow night. Any of you wanna come by and watch the stream? My friend, her 6th anniversary, like being affiliated, is like right now, and she's getting everybody together. Was there when she was we used to play as a group. We played Dead by Daylight, and so we're all gonna get together and play. I think we're gonna stream. Put my Discord on push to talk. Oh, that was nice. Lizzie, there's a knife right there. Do you want to pick up the knife? Did you get the knife?
No.
You don't want it? Why? Do you need to go fix your wrench? Because you need to go to that truck.
Dead and done!
You're brutal.
The dog is fine.
But it means you get more loot, right? Finders keepers. All the bags respawn too. Thank you. even want to look at him in the eyes. You're nasty.
Nasty.
Okay, car parts. What car parts did you need?
I can get that here. Hold on, I should do workbench real quick.
Yeah. Water?
Let's take a look.
Get some water. You need water, don't you? Good as new. All rusted and shit. Hey, look, it's a stick. It's a paddle. No, 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 you don't want to trade a paddle for your wrench. Bye-bye. So how do you know where you're going? There's no line to follow your trail.
I know.
There's a blue case over there. No, the way. There's a blue one over there by the door. Where you are. What's that? Oh, a heavy pipe. Oh. How come you can't have more than one?
I think my inventory's full.
Maybe there's something in here.
Duct tape. I'm sorry, you'll be somehow eyed down the map. Cardio. Look, Lizzie, you got a cardio achievement. Ha ha. It's brutal. That's the best map.
This is a shop.
Why?
I'll show you.
The lifeguard. You said shop. The lifeguard station.
Can somebody help me with this bloody door?
I was asleep.
Hey,
she's not
remember
a zombie,
me, mate?
Is she?
I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Absolutely.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. On you, mate. Now let me get to work. Cindy didn't make it. She passed away during the night. Mike buried her down by the beach. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
I'll do my best.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. We're bloody walking corpses.
Kelly, please, just calm down.
Cinnamoy doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Yes.
Thank you. Please be careful.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Sure.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
I heard this scourge came from outer space. An alien infection is what it is.
Dead Island question is what it said.
Let's open this up.
Get to a car.
Send you to hell!
thought I did, but I'm focused on clearing this out real quick. I'm making sure the island... I'm making sure it's clear first. I went inside and then it missed. So it's been like, so I'll request to end it and let you do something else.
Let's take a look.
No. I'm actually kind of bored.
I heard this skirt.
Thank you.
came from outer space.
They got that. Hey, we're gonna go. I was supposed to repeat that? Oh. We're gonna raid someone. Bye. Right.